four statements, we took a regular statement and we wrote the conditional form. If I go fishing, then I catch fish. What we'd write this is, remember, hypothesis is P, conclusion is Q. If P, I go fishing, then Q, I catch fish. So when we want to talk about, if I say, well, what is the converse then of that? The converse looks like this. If Q, then P. So the converse will be written like, if I catch fish, then I went fishing. Okay? All we're doing is we're swapping the P and the Q. So that's the converse.